Good morning, Ridgeline, and welcome to RHS News. Your SOAR Empowerment Tip of the Week is all behavior is a result of a choice between options. What you choose or don't choose to do, take responsibility for your actions.
Today's event, we have Girls Golf Ridgeline at Burke Creek at 1 p.m. Region 12 coaches and activities advisors meeting at Skyview at 6 p.m. What are our upcoming events?
All right, we have Unified Soccer is currently undefeated and will be participating in the state tournament May 5th at Hillcrest High School. Green Canyon will be hosting the first ever annual Cache Valley Hope Walk on Saturday, May 12th at Green Canyon High School's football field. This is a free event to promote hope, resiliency, and suicide awareness within the community. There will be an art contest as well as part of the event, and the theme will be hope. Awards will be given to the top entry from each school. Entries are due tomorrow, May 1st, and can be submitted to your high school counselor.
On Hasty News, the following announcements are for you, so pay attention. Please complete the post-high school report form on the green sheet and return it to the counseling office. If you need a new form, you can pick one up from the counseling office. These forms are due this Wednesday. Pepperidge Farm Scholarship. $750 scholarships will be awarded to Ridgeline students who have had a family member who worked at Pepperidge Farm. Applications are available in the counseling office. Submit a completed application to Jarrett Morrill, Son of Pioneer Scholarship.
Son of Pioneer Scholarship is a scholarship of $2,000 and will be awarded to students that have overcome some serious adversity and who exhibit academic excellence. Also that of faith, devotion, loyalty, and hard work. Service to others, personal integrity, perseverance, and patriotism. Candidates need to demonstrate great pioneer values. Scholarship requirements, a minimum of 500-word essay. Applications are found in the student file in the counseling office and are due today.
German Club members, join us for a super fun World Cup soccer match on Wednesday, May 2nd. We'll first meet in Herr Redmond's Ridgeline classroom before going out to the South Field. Hope to see you all there.
And breakfast for May 1st is berry cream cheese bagel, cereal, cheese, cheese stick, fruit, juice, and milk.
For lunch today, we have cheesy dunkers or barbecue bacon cheeseburger with chips. Have a great day, Ridgeline.
Have a great day, Ridgeline.